That's our plan. That's my plan. Okay? That's my plan for tonight. So, that's what I want to see. Okay? Eh, Sir Kim, what if we go down below? So, much better. Okay lang din. Okay? Kunin natin to low. I want to see a reaction. Leave. Then, retest. Or, pullback. Then, place our Fibonacci on lows. And then, highs. Then, find the 50%. That's my plan for tonight. Okay? I want to see a reaction. Now, take a look. Do you see a reaction? Nakita ba tayo ng good reaction dyan? None. So, in this case, a fake stop loss. See? A fake stop loss for everyone who want to what? Short and long. Okay? So, ito ngayon yun. Diba? May question kayo sa akin kanina. So, nag-worry kayo kung tatamaan yung stop loss ninyo. Then, definitely, that this is the good way for you to prove na ito yung stop loss dapat ninyo. Eh, no? Tingnan mo, binabalikan. So, no. Intindihan? No. Okay? So now, I'm looking for this low here. I'm aiming for this low. And let's see if makukuha natin tong lows na to here. If hindi, then I want this one to leave. Gusto ko umalis siya dyan sa areas na yan. Gusto ko maging reaction niya na yan. Okay? So that's what I want to see. Tingnan natin. Skirtly, wait, let me see. Let me open my time. So it's currently 10:04 p.m. right now. Okay, it's currently 10:04 p.m. right now. So I'm still waiting. I'm still waiting. I'm not eager. I'm not excited to push a button. Okay, I'm not. So, wag kayo ma-excite muna mag-position. Again, one good trade. Again, ha? One good trade is equivalent of hundreds and thousands of trade. Ganyan ka lagi mag-execute, coach? Yes. Sabay-sabay kami nila Sir GM nyo and Sir Josh nyo. Okay. Type Y na chat. Are you seeing it live? Am I proving to you that it works real time, real chart? Now I want this. Now I want that one to leave. So umalis siya dyan. Now, do you see a volume imbalance? Yes. Now, excited na ba kayo mag-position? I'm not. Hindi ako excited. Hindi ako nagra-rush. Makapag-position. I know what I'm doing. If tumaas man ang pressure right around hanggang dito, wala akong pakialam. And kailangan ko ng pullback. Once makuha ko yung pullback na ganyan, or somewhere around here, then mag-pullback siya, then I will take my Fibonacci from this low to that high, then find the 50% level, and consider this volume imbalance as my strong support and resistance. That's it. Simple as that. Now, Sir Kim, how about this sell side liquidity? It won't matter. It means, I'm not going to use this stop loss, I'm going to use this stop loss. Why? There's a reaction on that sell side liquidity. See it? Ganyan mag-isip. Ganto dapat kayo mag-isip. There you go. Okay? So, yeah. I'm not babysitting you. Okay? Marunong na kayo. It's just, kailangan nyo lang minsan ng push. Kailangan nyo lang ng tap sa mga shoulders ninyo. Okay? So, para ma-push kayo and then magkaroon kayo ng confidence when it comes to trading. Okay? But again, if hindi natin siya kaya i-trade, you will see it right away. Pakikita ko sa inyo na hindi natin siya kaya matrade right away. Okay? Pero until now, nope. I'm not seeing that one. I'm still seeing this one as a push momentum. So, gusto ko pa rin makita yung price tumaas. Sir Kim, kaya mo ba malaman kung hanggang saan tataas ang presyo? Hindi po. Okay? The only thing I know is this volume imbalance might magnet the price. And then, dun magkakaroon ng reaction. Eh, Sir Kim, kaya mo ba ma-explain yung market natin here kung ba't nagkaroon ng reaction? No. There's no such thing na may explanation sa mga ganyang klaseng movement. Okay? I will lie to you in front of your faces if sasabihin ko may nangyari dito. Nagising si Satoshi Nakamoto, nagbe-breakfast na kasi kaya bumaba. No, it doesn't work like that. Okay? So again, keep that in mind. pwede to ma-discharge. It means pwede to maging baliwala kasi may sell side ako dito. So it means pwede kong ulitin yung nangyari dito pag ganun dito sa lows na to. Then diyan ako gusto makakita ng reaction and I will do the same exact thing. Tingnan. Ganun lang po. Okay? Ganun lang po. Now, if you will go to 5 minutes, katulad ng tinitingnan natin kanina, okay, zoom out. Take note the buy side liquidity that you have here. Okay, buray na natin ito para di madumi. Buray natin ito para di madumi. Take note of this high, right around here. Pag binasag natin ito, makakita kayo ng breaker block. Now, see? Do you feel it? Do you feel this top works? Ramdam nyo na ba? Ramdam nyo na ba na it works real time? Na gumagana siya na, oh, shit, oh, wow, gumagana siya sa game. Wow. Angas naman yan. Diba? Angas pala eh. Diba? So, Sir Kim, ba't sa 5 minutes time frame? Do you have any explanation kung bakit sa 5 minutes time frame mo tinitingnan niya? So, to cancel the noise ng 1 minute time frame, so mas maganda ko siyang tingnan sa 1 minute time frame para makita ko yung reaction niya. So, as you can see, sa 1 minute time frame, we have a reaction naman na. Okay? Pero again, if medyo close-minded ka, hindi mo maigets yung mga pinapoint out namin dito, you might be confused sa nangyayari. Pero if you go to 5 minutes time frame, everything is according to plan. Everything is having a what? Reaction on that zones that I've annotated to you live. And now, go to your 1 minute chart. Type Y in the chat. Are you seeing it live again? Sinabi ko ba sa inyo na walang explanation to? Itong candle na to? There's no explanation to that one. I want the price to reach here or below here. Somewhere near here. Yun lang ang gusto ko. And now, went back to that 50% level. So, let's assume lang ah. Now, let's assume, this is your lows, and this is your high. So, let's say for example, hanggang dito tumaas yan, then nagkaroon ng mga mabagal na candle here. So, if that's the high, then we will plot our Fibonacci from highs to lows, or lows to highs, kayo bahala, isa lang naman din ang option, isa lang naman din babagsakan yan. Then, this 50% level here. Then, delete your Fibonacci. Call this one your discounted price. There you go. And now, I want to see the price reacts dito. Gusto ko magkaroon tayo ng volume imbalance. Pagbalik natin dito, magkoconsolidate dyan ng presyo. Then, magkakaperform yan ng volume imbalance somewhere here. Then, we will try to long it out. Here. And guess what? Try to zoom out, guys. Hindi nyo mapipigilan yung pag-angat nyan papunta dito. Naintindihan? Hindi nyo mapipigilan ng pag-angat ng presyo pamunta dito. No one can stop that one. Okay? So for now, chill. Okay? Chillax na lang, guys. Chill. Daddy, chill! Okay? Chill lang kayo. Now let's move on to 5 minutes time frame. Tingnan natin ang nangyayari. That's a good volume imbalance right there. That's a good volume imbalance. Ayan na. Yan ang sinasabi ko. Yan ang sinasabi ko. Notice this volume imbalance right here. Magiging hadlang to dyan sa presyo na to. Pero, hindi ko naman siya kinoconsider na big influence sa market natin to drive to on where the price will drive itself. Okay? Hindi ko siya kinoconsider. So, for me, it's just a driver na wala lang. Pwedeng harangan niya lang to. Pero again, ito ang kailangan ko makuha. Kasi ito, nadaanan na to multiple times. So, 1, 2, didn't even respect that zone. Binutas lang siya. So, for me, I won't consider this one as a live volume imbalance. It means buhay na volume imbalance. I'm not. So now, as you can see, we're having a reaction to the market price on the 1-minute chart, tama? So now, that is the time that you move to what? 1-minute chart. There you go. Okay. So now, the thing is, makakita kayo ng volume imbalance somewhere around here and even here. Kita nyo? May volume imbalance ka na dito that serve as your support and resistance. And now, you have a volume imbalance here and here. So, anong pipiliin mong best? Siyempre, hindi mo pipiliin to. Kunin mo to. Extend mo to the right. Random. I don't know. Maybe random. Take a look. Check this volume imbalance. Right around here. Let's see. Ano sabi ko sa inyo kanina? Dito sa volume imbalance na to, and even here, magkakaroon tayo ng ano? Number one, touch. Number two, what? Struggles to break support and resistance, which is what we call volume imbalance. So, I want to see a reaction here. Somewhere here. Oh. Okay. Now, I believe nangyari to kahapon. Let's see. Ito yung kahapon, di ba? Liquidity here. Take a look. Touches. What time is it? 10:14. 10. See the price drives to the upside here. Protecting these lows na create natin. So, ito yung gusto ko makita. Gusto ko ganito yung mangyari. Maprotect na itong lows na to at all cost. Or, bugsakan natin itong lows na to, then ulitin natin yung progress. Ganun lang yun. Pero again, check your charts. Ngayon, check nyo yung mga charts ninyo. Okay? Diba sinabi ko naman sa inyo, binigyan ko ng disclaimer na hindi naman sa lahat ng oras ganito yung itsura niyan. Hindi sa lahat ng panahon, ganyan ang itsura niyan. So now, go to your present chart. Very random, guys. Type Y in a chat. Am I annotating it to you live? That volume imbalance? Here. Oh. Ano sabi ko kanina, guys? Number one, respecting that volume imbalance. Number two, struggles to break that support and resistance area. Okay? So, I want to protect this low at all cost. Means, I want to protect this one. Protect this low. Smiley face. Okay? I want to protect that lows. Here. Okay? Pagpasok ng 10:20 or 10:30 something else, we can probably see Dixie. Pero kanina kasi nung tinignan ko si Dixie, guys, na pangit na movement niya, consolidation lang siya. So that's why same exact thing here, maghahanap talaga siya ng gagawin niya. Okay? So even if we check it right now, yeah, this is a very ugly movement for Dixie. So yeah, hindi ko siya pwedeng makuha ng magandang movement, okay? Again, I want you to monitor these highs here. This is your discounted price here. See. So it's currently 10:17 a.m. sa kanila and then p.m. sa atin. So let me get ready my MetaTrader 5. That annoying sound will play now. Wow, very annoying. Okay. Oops, there we go, refreshed. So, we're looking at S&P 500 now. So now as you can see, broke this level, okay? It means hindi ko siya po pwede magamit na stop loss. So there you go. You just save your dollar. Okay, nakapag-save kayo ng stop loss. So ayan, tinamaan yung stop loss nyo, iyak na naman kayo. Diba? Iyak na naman kayo sa stop loss. So now, take a look. Now, dito nyo masusukat, okay? Dito nyo masusukat ngayon yung kakayahan nyo para ma-perfect ninyo on how you can trust pagkatiwalaan yung stop loss ninyo. Sir Kim, bakit hindi ka madalas tamaan ng stop loss when it comes to algo to traders by traders? We're not talking about KCC here. Okay? We're not talking about KCC here. We're talking about algo to traders by traders here. This is the way. Okay? Ito yun. So, ito yung paraan mo para malaman kung profitable stop loss ba yung gusto mong kinukuha or hindi. Okay? So, Sir Kim, is there a reason kung bakit nagkakaganito ang price? No. Due to discrepancy of the market, time, 10:20 pa lang, tingnan nyo market, and then Dixie is not doing what we wanted. Wala pa ako nakikita sa kanya na breakthrough. So, gusto ko at least mabutas tong highs na to and layuan tong lows na to. Or, basagin yung lows na to, lumayo siya dyan. Or, butasin tong highs na to. Ganun lang kasimple. Until na nasa gitna siya, then we can't say kung saan pupunta ang market. Okay? So, that's why I want you to monitor. Tingnan nyo maigi. Look. Sell side. Right here. Sa pool. Now, do you see a reaction on the market here? So, Sir Kim, question. Sapat na ba to? No. Huh? No. Okay, that's the answer. Hindi po sapat to. Bakit? I want this one to be break. Dapat binasag niya just like this one. Dapat ganun. Well, to prove it to you, you wait. Tingnan niyo yung sinasabi ko mamaya. You'll see it. Okay? So again, ha, in-annotate ko sa inyo to na hindi ko kailangan to. Hindi sapat to. Eh, Sir Kim, what if ganito na yung nangyari? So, it means, nagkaroon ka na ng support Fibonacci right around here na kaming 50%. So, ibig sabihin ba nun? Uulitin natin yung process? Yes. Uulitin nyo yung process ng highs and lows. pero magsisimula kayo dito. Sinabi ko sa inyo, ha? Hindi sapat to. Ulitin ko. Hindi sapat to for me. Means, yan ang gusto kong makita. So now, in that case, we will plot another Fibonacci inside of that zone. Find the 50% again. Ganun lang. Kung tatama rin ka, then it's up to you. Yan ang way mo para makuha yung profitability and high probability ng setup mo. Okay? But again, tingnan nyo mabuti itong lows na nakreate natin dito. Touch lang. Sapat na ba yun? No, kailangan basag. You'll see it. Okay? Tingnan nyo to, ha? Monitor nyo to. And then I'll explain to you. It's currently 10:23 p.m. Sir Kim, gagamit ka po ba ng fair value gap dito? Pwede naman. Okay. Pwede mo naman kunin yung mga fair value gap na nakikita mo dito. Pero, I won't recommend you using a position, lalo na ngayon na nasa sideways tayo and walang confirmation na itong dalawa. Then, here. Wala. Wale, man. Okay, naiinip na ako, guys. Okay. Naiinip na ako. So, sige. Para makita nyo kung bakit ko hinihintay yun. Kung bakit ko wait yung gusto kong makita. O kung gusto nyo malaman kung ano yung gusto kong hinahanap or hinihintay ko. Type Y na chat. Gusto nyo ba malaman kung ano yung hinihintay ko? I never said it before and I never said it during live or even off live here on Discord. Never ko pa siya nabanggit. And no one will tell you that one. ICT will. Okay? Ito yung sabi. Double click. Check out this one. What do you see? What do you see? Meron ba kayong candle dito, guys? Meron ba? Meron ba kayong candle? Ito? Meron? Wala. Ngayon, nag-create ng low. Note this low. Equal low. So, in that case, tignan nyo. Huwag nyo pansinin yung piyok ko. Yan, nyo na yun. In that case, walang candle dito. Dito ngayon natin makikita, magsisimula ang movement ng market. Starting now. Dito natin makikita yung true movement ng market. So in that case, guys, makikita nyo ngayon, nagagalaw na tong Dixie ninyo. Whether you like it or not, gagalaw na to. Okay? So now, since nakuha na natin yung gusto natin makita kay Dixie, and then kay kay Nasdaq, and then kay S&P 500, I think I'm safe to save here. Take a look at this one. We have an equal low on S&P 500 and Nasdaq. Yan, yung equal lows na to. So now, we did open above ng ano, volume imbalance natin. So, ano sa tingin nyo kaya? Diba? Ano sa tingin nyo gagawin na ito para malong? Diba? Ano kaya sa tingin nyo? Para malong to. Basagi ng sell side. Question, coach, bakit walang candle sa left side? Bakit walang candle sa left side? Sarado ang market. Eh, di ba ang kailangan natin opening? Okay. Sarado ang market nun. So, hindi natin kailangan ng data na yon. Sarado ang market niya. Walang data yan. So, hindi natin kailangan to. Kasi gap to. Tindihan nyo? So, kung titingnan nyo yung Nasdaq nyo sa mismo mga charts ninyo, may gap yan sa gitna. Malaki. Siguro ganyan. Okay? Nandito yung dating candlestick sa gap na to. Pero, putol kasi. So, nandito siya. Dito siya nag-open. Bumagsak. Okay? Ibig sabihin na ito, may gap dyan. Parang enwog lang. Okay? So, I think, as of now, I'm seeing Nasdaq having a volume imbalance here. So, I think S&P 500 will drive upside here. Yan. And then, ito naman, tignan natin kung anong gagawin na ito. Kung babasagin niya ba, uunahin niya ba itong lows na to or itong highs na to. Let's see. Okay? Yun lang ang gusto ko makita. Nakita ko na yung gusto ko dito kay Nasdaq. Nakita ko na dito kay S&P 500. Take note. Nasaan ang pinaka-original volume imbalance natin, as you can remember? Again, ha, ulitin ko. Okay, malilito. This is our original volume imbalance on the 5 minutes chart. Wala siya sa lower time frame. So, lower time frame volume imbalance will serve as your lower time frame support and resistance. Understood? Gets ba ng lahat? So, you don't have to worry about kung ano nangyayari sa market. Ulitin ko. 5 minutes is our original volume imbalance. That lower time frame you see there is serve as your support and resistance. Para magiging bias sides nyo lang siya kung paano nyo makukuha yung sell side and buy side. Intindihan? Vice versa po yun. So, it means, ano kaya ibig sabihin ng Sir King? Hindi pa rin tayo tapos. It means, nag-hold pa rin tayo dito sa zones na to. Intindihan? It means, meron pa tayong unfinished business. Saan? Saan, guys? Meron pa tayong unfinished business saan? Sang side? Lows, correct. May unfinished business pa tayo sa lows. Kasi, on 5 minutes, hindi pa basag ito. Pero, Sir Kim, what if hindi naman siya bumaba? What if hindi na siya bumaba doon? Then good. Kung hindi na siya bababa doon, then good. Bakit? Tulad ng sabi ko sa inyo, hindi kayo may iwan sa position. Hindi kayo may iwan. Bakit? Diba sinabi ko nga sa inyo, volume imbalance, touches volume imbalance, second is struggles, opening in volume imbalance, opening above and opening below. Mahihirapan siya dito. So, if mag-open siya above here, then dapat definitely that will be a long position. Majority will be long position. And where's your stop loss sa tingin nyo? Here. And then, kung low risk kayo, okay, sa market, kung, let's say for example, gusto nyo lang na mababang risk sa market, this one will be a pretty good stop loss. Here. Intindihan? This low will be a pretty good stop loss for you. Okay? Sa gitna banda, correct. Now, check out the market. Tingnan nyo to. Huwag nyo kakalimutan si Dixie nyo. Dixie, my friend. Take a look at this one. It's currently, ayan na, 10:30 zones. This is a turn 30 market. Is everything according to plan? Sinabi ko ba sa inyo na planado lahat yan? Oras? Oras? Check out the time. It's 10:30, guys. 10:30. Now, go to 1-minute chart. Ano sabi ko kanina? Touches. Struggles. Lagi lang tatandaan. Touches. Struggles. Pagkatapos ng struggle, final decision. It means, tignan nyo kung saan gagawa ang presyo. Tignan nyo kung saan possible mag-aim ang presyo. Okay? Now, since we have a new candle here, now I want this one to break above here. So, ma-break niya to. That's a strong indication here. Okay? That's a strong indication here. So, Sir Kim, kung maglo-long position ka, okay, which is I will, okay, so let me read. Ano ba to? Haba. Ay, April. Wait lang guys, ang layo lagi. Layo lagi ng chart ko sabihin sa ano, 8 cup. Sorry, wait lang, nahihilo na ako. Yan, okay? So, if I'm going to position here, Ano to? Ayun. Uy. Oh. Ayun. Volume and balance. Sir Kim, paano yung sinasabi mo kanina na lows neto ni what do you call this? Lows neto ni Nasdaq. Di ba nag-equal low sila? Then may unfinished business. Then, paano namin masasabi na hindi nyo na kailangan balikan tong lows na to? Very simple. Do you still remember a run on a higher time frame is a trend on a lower time frame? Do you still remember that one? Mm-hmm. Yes, coach. It means it would look like something like this. Doesn't even need to go back here. Simple. Now, take a look. Take a look at this market. Now, let's aim for this one. Check out this. Struggles. Touches. Struggles. Sarap sa feeling, no? Kapag alam mo yung ginagawa mo, kapag aware ka sa nakikita mo sa market, no? And kung titingnan nyo nga ito sa 5 minutes, ano to? Magic? Ano yung magic, Lods? Kung iisipin nyo lang, you have volume imbalance here. Kung hindi ka marunong mag-position ng volume imbalance, you can always use the KCC. Pero mas maganda kasi kung kinukonfluent mo siya within our algo para mas alam mo pa rin mag-position. May mga ways kasi sa algo natin na early mo mati-trade and then hindi ka kaya makapag-trade ng late. Tama ba ako doon? Pero kaya mo i-trade to ng late, kahit late, sa KCC. Using what? Slingshot play, burger play, sandwich play. Ang dami, di ba? So, yun yung kagandahan. Doon mo siya gagamitin. Okay? Doon mo siya gagamitin. Mas maganda kung makukuha mo siya doon. Isa pa yun, yung crossplay. Tama. I haven't played crossplay in a while. So, hindi na ako nakakapag-play ng crossplay. Puro slingshot play lang nalalaro ko so far. Okay? So, now? Did I just save you a lot of money, guys? Type Y in the chat. bumaba na naman, Sir Kim. Ano ba sabi ko? Struggles? Touches? Struggles? Open. Touches? Struggles? Open below. Hindi mo nag-open na babe. Anong ilulong mo dyan? Diba? So now, let's see. Boom. Break. It means, ano kaya? Sir Kim, what if tumaas to? What if tumaas to? Naku po, yari. Yan ang sinasabi ko. Now, ang dami ko bang na-save na pera dyan? Definitely, marami akong na-save na pera dito by not trading this one. Bakit? Ano ba sabi ko sa inyo, guys? Tinake note ko sa inyo, panoorin nyo yung recording kung may mga nag-record sa inyo kanina. Sabi ko sa inyo, 11, di ba? 11:40. Type Y in the chat. There you go. Unfinished business. Unfinished business. Now, ginawa ba ni Nasdaq? Nope. So, I'm expecting it to go lower. Lower. Do it lower. Kailangan agree sila sa isa't isa. Kailangan same page silang dalawa na nakapag-break ng lows na yan. If not, S&P, go lower. Bumagsak ka pa kahit saan mo gusto. Haha. Ka-chow. Now, Sir Kim, ba't mo ginagawa to? Ginagawa ko to para ma-outsmart or talunin yung mga taong nag-expect na mas magaling pa sila dito, mas magaling pa sila sa market itself. Kaya nilang utakan ng market itself. No, you can't. Di mo kaya yon. No one can do that. Pero kaya mong sabayan. If and only if, kaya mong sabayan. Okay? Now, Sir Kim, what's the plan? Ewan ko. Ano bang plano mo? Kasi, based sa usapan natin, kuryente. Okay? Based sa explanation ko sa inyo, kuryente. It means, I want to leave this low. I want to leave that low. Sir Kim, are you positive now that it will go higher? No. Okay? I'm not positive here that it will go higher. Not until we saw Dixie to move according to our plan. Now, bago tayo pumunta dun, check natin ngayon yung live market ni Dixie. Tingnan natin. Dixie. Ito ba si Dixie? There you go. There you have it. There you go. Now, what do you see on Dixie, guys? Highs. Lows. Oh, shit! Kulang pa. Okay? Kulang pa. So, means, kulang pa. Okay? Kulang pa. Sir Kim, are you expecting na kaya niya pang bumaba ng sobrang baba? Yes, pwede. Paano mo nasabi? Diba? Paano mo nasabi na kaya pang bumagsak ni S&P 500? Here. Diba sabi ko sa inyo, discrepancy? Paano mo nasabi? Diba sabi ko sa inyo, discrepancy? So, this one can go lower. As long as na hindi sila nag-agree to each other. But I believe, in-explain ko na rin sa inyo yung meaning behind that. Kung bakit agreement ang kailangan. Lahat naman ng tao kailangan ng agreement. Lahat naman ng tao kailangan ng rules. Tulad nga nung sinabi sa John Wick, if hindi ka mabubuhay sa rules, then you live with animals. Tama ba ako doon? Then, yung life mo, magiging circus, magiging unggoy, magiging kalokohan lahat. You live by the rules. So, it means, lahat ng tao may agreement. Lahat dapat may agreement. So, same exact thing here. Agreement. Eh, Sir Kim, what if hindi naman siya tumaan, hindi naman siya bumaba din eh. Pero, dito ngayon ang basis natin. Ngayon, Sir Kim, equal naman silang dalawa. So, then, do it the same thing. Gawin mo ulit. Tingnan mo kung mag-a-agree sila. Ha? Ano sinasabi mo, Sir Kim? Tingnan niya tumaige. Malilito kayo dito. Okay, malilito kayo dito. Pero, tingnan niyo maigi to. This is your cell side, tama? Name this one as your cell. Cell side liquidity. Okay? Name this one your as a cell side liquidity. Okay? Cell side liquidity. This is Nasdaq. Tandaan nyo ha, hindi to S&P 500. This is your Nasdaq. Cell side liquidity. Sir Kim, are you worried about the buy side liquidity? No. Pwede ko to lagay ng buy side liquidity. But again, I will try to annotate it to you para lang magsilbit ng aral sa inyo for educational purposes ninyo para matuto kayo soon and para magkaroon kayo ng copy pag kayo na yung mismo nagtitrade. So now, name this one what? I will not take note of it. Alam nyo na yan. Same exact thing here. Tingnan nyo mangyayari sa price nito. I want to take this low para makuha ko yung low nito. You'll see. You'll see. Tanggalin ko na muna si Dixie guys. Para malinaw yung candle natin. Okay. Papatugtog tayo guys habang naghihintay kasi ang boring ng boses ko. Baka antukin kayo. Sad song lang guys. Sad song. Papantok. I'm still not trading guys. Ba't di ka pa nagtitrade Sir Kim? Makala ko ba trader ka? Malupit ka, di ba? Magtrade ka na eh. Di ikaw na lang. Pukpuk ko sa ulo mo to eh. Pukpuk ko kaya sa ulo mo to. Type Y in the chat, guys. There you go. Is that the lows? Did they agree? Mm-hmm. There you go. Pack. Aww. Wow. Now they both agree. Now they both agree. Here. Now, Sir Kim, are you expecting it to go down? Lower, 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 maybe. Then we will find and see if the price can go lower here. But again, gusto ko na ng reaction dito, ha? Means, gusto ko na po ng reaction dito. Pag bumaba pa to dito, then definitely, this will aim for the lower low. Okay? But again, pinakikita ko sa inyo, real time, real chart, kung ano yung itsura ng reaction na yon. Ayoko ipakita sa inyo yung replay. Kasi hindi nyo maiintindihan to. If I will not play it live. So, consider this one as a help. Okay? Consider this one as a lifeline to you. Kung paano kayo mag-trade. Kung paano kayo mag-trade kapag wala ako. I'm giving you everything. I'm giving you something na mapapakinabangan nyo for a lifetime. Okay? So, cherish this. Okay? So, now, ano na? This is a 1-minute chart. They both agree. Okay? They both agree on that lows. Now, I want to see if the price will go higher or bit this low again. Again, magiging sell side ko lang to na magiging sell side once na bumaba to. Okay? Kung kami lang, kanina pa kami naka-position, of course, I want to save you. Okay? I want to save you from that one. I want to save you from that one. Okay? I want to save you from that one. Okay? So, actually, yun din talaga yung naiisip ko. Kasi nagturo ako sa inyo ngayon ng market conditioning. So, maybe, I'm not expecting it na kasi na mag-guess nyo siya agad-agad. Okay? Kasi ako, hindi ko rin siya na-gets agad-agad. Way back noon pa. So, how am I different from you? Eh, pares lang naman tayong tao. Pares lang naman tayo nag-aaral. Okay? So, I think this one will push lower here. And same exact thing with everything. Bakit? Kasi si Dixie nyo ay nagloloko na. Yan. Okay? So, Sir Kim, do you see something na magiging cause nito ng pagbagsak? Yes. Okay. Somewhere around here. Take a look. This low, na it will aim this high. But again, this is not a profitable shorting position. Okay? This is not a profitable solution for you to short the market. Believe me. Ulitin ko ha. Alam ko, meron sa inyo nagbabalak i-short tong market na to kasi sinabi ko, in-annotate ko sa inyo na kaya niyang i-short papunta dito. Okay? It is because simply, hindi naman nag-agree yung alin. Ito, naiiwan nyo to. Agree na ang dalawa. Naiintindihan nyo ba? Agree na yung dalawa, which is S&P and Nasdaq. Kailangan salungat to ngayon. Naiintindihan nyo? Eh, di ba nga? Did you forget? Risk on and risk off. See? Now, tanungin nyo sarili nyo ngayon. Tinuruan ko kung ba kayo ng pinaka the best as much as possible on how to learn as a trader. Guys, there's no shortcut. Hindi tayo nag-shortcut. Inulit ko kayo. Umulit kayo. Umulit kayo. Tandaan nyo. Dumaan kayo sa tamang landas. Ito ang feeling nun. Okay? So, if wala ako, for sure, pindot na kayo ng pindot dyan. Okay? Now, Sir Kim, paano mo nasabi na meron sa aming mag-short dito? Okay? Paano mo nasabi yon? So, take a look at this one. 1 minute chart of this. See? That low here. Take a look at this one. These zones right around here. May overlapping fair value gap. So, alam ko, hindi ko na siya nga in-annotate sa inyo kasi alam kong isi-short nyo to. Masa makita nyo. Alam ng lahat na kaya nilang i-short somewhere around here. Stop loss will be here. Take profit will be here. Sinabi ko sa inyo, it will not be a profitable setup for you to short. It will not be a profitable solution for you to short this one. Even though I know it works, but again, hindi siya profitable setup for you to short. Hindi ko ganyan i-short ang market. Hindi ganito ang condition ko to short the market. Why? Simply, ito palang dalawa ang tinitignan ko, dinidiscount mo na si Dixie. It means, hindi mo na isinasali si Dixie. Eh, ito nga nagpapagalaw eh. Uy, gago, nawala yung earphones ko. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! I cannot afford to lose earphones! Fuck, wait lang.
Bawal na kay dito, coach.
Wala. Hindi, nandito lang siguro ito. Yeah. Baka pag ganyan kasi, pag nanonotip ng ganito, ibig sabihin lumalayo. napapalayo sa'yo. Means, nag-gumagalaw. Baka mamaya mo, Toy Story na yung earphones ko eh. Okay? So anyways, let's go back to our topic. So, again, hindi ito profitable setup for you to short. Okay? Kasi, may stop loss ka dyan. Kahit sa may lagay stop loss mo dyan, may stop loss ka dyan. Okay? So, what I want to see is a good pace now for S&P and Dixie and Nasdaq, of course. Okay? Pero, kung matigas talaga mga ulo ninyo, okay, matigas talaga, syempre, di may iwasan, may matitigas talaga ulo sa inyo, tignan nyo to. Kasi gusto nyo makita, di ba? Kasi wala naman data yan eh. Kung hindi kayo bayad. Okay? So, pakita ko sa inyo. Tignan nyo to. Okay? Tignan nyo to. Hindi ko naman kailangan makita tong data na to. Kaya nga mas okay na nandito na lang tayo. Kasi yung opening lang naman ang importante sa akin. Pero if masaya lang kayo, kailangan nyo aralin din to. Kung talaga nagbibuild up siya ng buying momentum. Like I told you, buying momentum. So dito, alam kong buying momentum to. Okay? Alam kong buying momentum to the upside. Okay? Kailangan niyang tumaas. Kulang siya, oh. So that's why I know na kayang tumaas na itong S&P natin. Basta kailangan mag-agree lang silang lahat sa isa't isa. Intindihan? So now, let's see. Okay? Let's see ngayon. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari sa movement natin. Okay? Oops. Yan. Kasi isipin nyo lahat, kaya nyo i-short to. Isipin nyo yan. Isipin nyo, kaya nyo lahat i-short. Kasi, nagre-respect saan? Fair value gap ninyo. Akala nyo, fair value gap to. Then, isi-short nyo siya. Then, may stop loss muna kayo. Tulad nito, kung nilagay nyo yung stop loss nyo sa taas, stop out na kayo. Then, anong gagawin ng ibang tao? Ang gagawin ng ibang tao, they will try to place, OTE, kasi yun ang turo ng Diyos. Okay? Tinuruan niya kayo. Now, tatargetin nyo lahat hanggang impyerno. Hanggang dito. Okay? Ewan ko, sino ang Diyos nyo? Diba? Malay ko sa inyo. Sino sinasamba nyo pagdating sa trading? Ewan ko. Hindi ko alam. Pero, sige, papakita ko sa inyo. Now, Sir Kim, nakakaramdam ka na ba ng mangyayari sa market natin? It's currently 10:55, mag-11 na guys. So, nagsayang ba kayo ng oras? Nasayang ba yung oras ninyo sa market? Well, kung kayo, kung titignan nyo to, hindi nyo siya na-trade, iisipin nyo, sayang oras ninyo kasi tinignan nyo lang yung market. Okay? Siyempre, yung iba sasabihin, sayang oras nila kasi di sila nakapag-trade, di naman sila kumita ng pera dito, so, sayang. Pero again, yung word na sayang na yan, papatayin ka yan. Maniwala ka sa akin, yun ang papatay sa'yo. Kasi lahat ng opportunity, na dadating sa buhay mo, sasabihin mo lahat sayang even though hindi naman nararapat sa'yo. So, lahat ng to, wala kang pakialam dito, di ba? Hindi mo to tinrade, so nasayang pera mo. Or nasayang yung opportunity ng pera mo, dumami. Pero again, ulitin ko sa'yo. Hindi sayang yon. Ang sayang is hindi mo alam kung ano nangyari dito, tas ngayon gusto mo maging panatag sa trade mo dito. Imposible yon. Imposible yon. Again, para malaman mo ang mangyayari sa future, kailangan mong aralin ang fast or past. Kailangan mo aralin ang nakaraan. Ganun yun. Lahat tayo sa mundo, pinag-aralan natin ang nakaraan. Yung mga libro na nababasa nyo ngayon, lahat yan ang galing noon pa. Lahat yan basis noon pa. So, if you want to learn what the futures can offer, then you need to know what happened on the past. Kailangan nyo malaman kung ano nangyari noon. So, ito yung noon. Ano nangyari? Ugly pace movement that is not tradable and not profitable setup. Okay? So now, let's see. Now, as you can see, we have these lows. Buy sell side liquidity is now taken here. Now, I will consider this one as a new sell side liquidity. Again, guys, magsawa kayo kung magsasawa kayo. Hahabulin ko lang ng hahabulin ng sell side liquidity to. Believe me. Hahabulin ko lang ng hahabulin ng sell side liquidity to. Lahat ng ino-offer niya sa akin, hahabulin ko ng sell side liquidity to. Intindihan? Sir Kim, saan mo gustong mag-long position? Saan mo napipil mag-long position? Or saan mo napipil na magbabalit ang bias? Na magpapalit ang bias ng movement? I-delete ko na to, guys. Sorry. I-delete ko na to. Again, hindi ako nagkulang sa paalala na hindi tradable shorting position to. Uulitin ko. Hindi profitable shorting area to. No. That's a no for me. Now, ang question is, saan ang pinaka-best way for me to long a position? Now, since I told you na meron tayong sell side liquidity dito, ganun ulit. Magsawa ka. I'm so sorry. Pero magsasawa ka. Reaction. Up. Pero, baka nakakalimutan nyo. Ano to? Ano to? A volume imbalance. Maniniwala ba kayo kung sasabihin ko sa inyo na ito maglilipat ng market movement natin? Maniniwala ba kayo pag sinabi ko na ito ang magbabago ng movement ng trend? Ulitin ko. Ito ang magbabago ng movement ng trend. Now, Sir Kim, lahat ba ng volume imbalance mo magagamit mo? It's a yes and no situation. Magagamit mo siya as a history pattern kasi it stands for support and resistance, di ba? Sinabi ko naman sa inyo. It serves as support and resistance, tama? So, if you're going to go back and extend that zones to the left, to the right side, makikita nyo yung resemblance. Type Y na chat. There you go. Support and resistance, extended to the right. Support and resistance, extend that to the right. Support and resistance, extend that to the right. Support and resistance, volume imbalance, extend that to the right, and you'll see. Type Y na chat. Kinakabahan ka na? Tumatayo na ba mga balahibo mo, Lods? Kabado ka na ba, Lods? Takot ka na, Lods? Okay. 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 Sir Kim, putik, ang galing naman. Paano mo nasabi na ito magpapabago ng trend ng market? Ah. Nakalimutan nyo na. Ang bilis nyo makalimot, guys. Dalawang basag na support na resistance long. Dalawang basag na support na resistance short. What? Dalawang basag na si resistance short? Ah, long? Basag na dalawang support is short? Ha? Huh? Eh, di ba support na resistance yan? Ibig sabihin, ganito yan. No fucking way, dude. Are you fucking serious, RQ? Are you serious? No. No. Now, let me give you an example, okay? Now, let me give you something that you can use. Take a look at this one. Sell side liquidity here. Tinamaan ko yung support and resistance here. Tingnan nyo mabuti yung gagawin ko. See the reaction on that 50%? Now, I want the price to retrace on that, so... or even hit this low. Pero again, gusto ko lang dito mag-rest ang price before we go up. And now, I want to consolidate the price and see what volume imbalance here. Now, take a look at this one. This is your what? Nasdaq? Taking the low. Okay. Oops. Putik, nawala yung ano ko. Shit. Wala nga aking monitor, guys. Sorry. Yan. We're good. Okay. Now, let's see. Na-misplace mo, coach. Hindi, namatay eh. Na-ano pa ako. So, I want you to live on your comfort zone, okay? Malis kayo ngayon sa comfort zone ninyo lahat. Type Y na chat. Palalayasin ko muna kayo sa comfort zone nyo ngayon. Now, tignan natin ang lakas ninyo ngayon. Tignan natin kung kakayanin nyo to. Okay? I'll be back 11:30 to 11:40. Okay? I'll give the rest time for you to think and annotate it live on your own or even here. Mag-pop-up question kayo kung same ba kayo lahat na nakikita. Gusto ko mag-agree kayo lahat. Gusto ko ganun din ang mangyari. Kailangan nag-agree ang isa, agree lahat, then definitely much better and mas makukuha nyo yung possibility na correct yung tinitingnan nyo lahat kasi parehas kayo na nakikita. Tama? Confluential. Correct. Now, monitor the market. Okay? Monitor the market. I'll give it to you. It's 11:06. Now, I want you to monitor the market. Now, I won't speak. Go out to your comfort zone. Gusto ko kayo. Kasi I don't want you to babysit. Okay? I don't want you to babysit. I don't want to babysit you guys. Ayoko. Bakit? Masasanay kayo. Gusto ko kayo mismo. Gusto ko kaya nyo makita yung mga ina-annotate ko sa inyo. Tinuruan ko naman kayo eh. Alam nyo na. It's just, kailangan nyo lang ng kayo naman. Okay? What if kayo naman? What if kaya nyo rin gawin yung ginagawa ko? Ayoko nang masasanay kayo na ako lang lagi na pag live ako, dun lang kayo titingin, ano titignan ninyo. No, I don't want you to grow on that one. No, I don't. Gusto ko masanay kayo nang kayo mismo ang tumitingin sa charts ninyo. On your own. And ang sarap sa feeling nun. So now, I will leave it to you. Magpatugtog kayo kung gusto nyo. Okay? And I'll be back. What's up, guys? So, haha. So, yeah. Actually, tinitigan ko lang kayo dito. Tinignan ko kung anong gagawin ninyo during this kind of moments. So, let me show you something. There you go. I'm happy to wait a minute. There you go. Going up. Going up. Going up. There you go. Wait lang, ha? Wait lang, wait lang. Papakita ko sa inyo. Okay? So, nag-trail stop na lang ako. Okay? Hinahabol ko na lang po yung position ko. So, and then, i-explain ko sa inyo. Nung makita nyo mabuti. Mind blown ba kayo? Now, you can perform it live? Ha! As of now, I'm running profit of $435 as of now. $435, magpa 500 pa ata to. I don't know. But who knows, I'm just targeting that highs. $435, $439, $395, $475. Let's see. Tatamaan ba? I don't know. Ito na. Adjusting my stop loss on that loss. There you go. $475 as of now. Take profit hit. Type Y in the chat. TP hit. I'm TP hit, guys. Type Y in the chat. Now, whew! TP hit. Ano na? My take profit hit is $515.20. Take a look at this one. Now, I'm happy to share you to you my screenshots, of course. So, dun muna tayo sa una. There you go. So, this is my first position nung hinit ko yung entry ko. Okay? Saan ako nag-position? Do you know kung saan ako nag-position? Ano ba sabi ko? Bakit kaka-position nyo lang? Did you forget? Baka nakalimutan nyo na. Ano yung nakalimutan ninyo kaya? Binigay ko na sa inyo yung rules. Binigay ko sa inyo yung rules. First touches the zone. Second, breaking the zone. Struggles to break the zone. Third is opening. This should be your position. The third, opening. Opening above nga eh. Fourth is the aim. I do it. I did it. Saan ako nag-position dito? Sige. Saan ako nag-position? Second. Etong pangalawa. Can I prove it? There you go. Type Y in the chat. Got it? Take profit will be here. And as we progress, magagalit na naman ang 8 cap. May wi-withdrawin na naman akong 515 pala lahat 'yon. Now, okay ba? Type Y na chat. Okay ba? Inannotate ko ba sa inyo live? And guess what? I'm so sorry. Ngayon ko lang sinasabi to sa inyo. Okay? Let me change my camera here. Let me change my camera here. There you go. I've been recording this one for 1 hour and 24 minutes now. Okay? I've been recording this one for 1 hour and 40 minutes, 24 minutes now. Okay? So, now, you'll have a record. Meron na kayong record nitong mentoring natin. Okay? So, since alam nyo na siya i-perform, pinakita ko sa inyo siya doing it live, pinakita ko sa inyo live kung paano siya i-position, and pinaalis ko kayo ng comfort zone ninyo. Why? Because gusto ko makita ninyo kasi live. Gusto ko makita ninyo on your own. Ayoko nang isinusubo ko na lang lahat sa inyo. Binigyan ko na nga kayo ng tips. Binigyan ko na kayo ng tips nyo dito na hindi nyo makakalimutan. Sinabi ko sa inyo to. Opening above. First touch, ito yon. Second, breaking that zone. Third, opening. Fourth, the aim. Now, random. Is this random? Type Y na chat. Now, congratulations sa inyo. You just unlock a new knowledge na mapapakinabangan nyo for a lifetime, of course. Okay? So now, check out the time. Check out the time. It's currently 11:27. You're free. You're free. You're free whatever you want to do now. You're free. What do you mean by free, Sir Kim? Ano free pinagsasabi mo? It means you need to close your charts. Okay? You need to close your charts. Wow. Kita nyo? Nakita nyo to. Yung one. Binigyan ko na kayo ng confirmation dito. Nilinyahan ko na to para sa inyo. Na ito nga talaga yon. Okay? Na ito talaga yon. So next time, it will be tomorrow, Wednesday. Free ba kayo tomorrow, Wednesday? Gusto niyo na bang maranasan to tomorrow ng kayo naman ang magpo-position? Now, tomorrow will be the first and last one na tutulungan ko kayo positionan to. Sasabihin ko sa inyo kung mag-e-entry na ako. But for now, gusto ko lang na umalis kayo sa comfort zone nyo kanina. Gusto ko ma-feel nyo yung pressure. Gusto ko ma-feel nyo na kayo yung pumipindot. Gusto ko ma-feel nyo na kayo yung nakakakita itself ng walang annotation ko. Kasi, syempre, ako to eh. Syempre, kung ano sabihin ko, maybe gagawin ninyo. Eh, paano kung hindi ko sabihin? Di wala kayong gagawin. So, I don't want that. Gusto ko marunong kayo. Gusto ko alam nyo gagawin ninyo just in case na wala ako. Just in case na kayo lang ang mag-isang nakakita niyan. Wala kayo ibang kasama. What if wala silang lahat? Hindi nyo kaya-kayanin i-perform yun. So, it means wala ka rin gagawin. Hindi ka din pwede mag-trade today kasi hindi mo kayang mag-trade mag-isa. So, that's not an option. So, hindi siya option sa inyo. Okay? So, parang ano lang yan eh. Parang sinabi lang dyan, pumunta ka sa haunted house, pero wala kang kasama, so ayaw mo. Gusto mo may kasama ka. Okay? So, sino nga naman gusto pumunta ang haunted house na mag-isa? Diba? Tawa naman kayo dyan. Okay? Pero, yun nga. Okay? Gusto ko lang ma-realize ninyo guys, na ito yun. Ito yung feeling. Okay? Kahit pa paano, na-feel nyo. Wow. May nag-trade. Si Hubs. Now, let me check your position. Wow. Parehas kami. Parehas kami ni Hubs. See? Parehas tayo ng position. Congrats. Congrats to you. Nakinig ka. Congrats, ginawa mo yung sinabi ko. Congrats, ginawa mo yung natutunan mo dito. Congrats sa'yo. Sa mga nag-paper trading naman, much better, good lang. Okay, mas better pa rin yun. Wow, Jeremy, congrats. Now, sasabihin ni Hubs, barya lang. Sasabihin nyo, piso-piso lang yung napanalunan ninyo, 20-20, 15-15. Again, wala akong pakialam. Lahat tayo nagsimula doon. Now, kung barya lang ang kinita nyo ngayon, let's say 20 cents, 15 cents, 10 cents, wala pang piso, wala pang $1, minsan $1, What if same tayo ng position pero tinaasan mo yung margin mo? Are you going to win the same amount? Hindi. Never. So what if kaya mo na mag-trade ng malaking pera? That's the question. That's the question. So now I want you, okay? I want you na i-build up nyo muna yung confidence nyo. Mag-trade. I-build up nyo muna. I-build up nyo muna yung sarili nyo. That's why I'm helping you guys. Tinatulong ko kayo. Tingnan nyo naman ginagawa ko dito. This is dedication. This is work. Work tong binibigay ko sa inyo. Walang magtuturo sa inyo to sit down to you na for about 2 hours now. Walang uupo sa harapan ninyo na gagawin to live. Bakit? They are scared. Kasi they don't even know how it works. Hindi nila alam kung gumagana ba ito. Or even, hindi ba nila, even, hindi nila alam na kung gumagana ba yung strategy na meron sila. So for me guys, I want you to learn from my mistake. I want you to learn from others' mistake. Type Y in the chat. I hope you're proud. I hope proud kayo sa sarili nyo kahit papano. May natutunan kayo tonight. I don't care about the money. Hindi ko kailangan ng pera ninyo. Hindi ko kailangan kung magkano yung napanalunan ninyo. Hindi ko, walang pakialam kung nanalo kayo o hindi. Okay? Ang sa akin, natuto kayo. And nabasa nyo siya live. Again, isa yun sa mga pinakamahirap as a part of trader na maa-annotate mo siya live. And guess what? Maning-mani sa ating lahat yan. Ito yung sacrifice na binigay nyo sa sarili nyo. Ito na yung bunga niyan. Nakikita nyo siya live. Walang magpapakita sa inyo na ito live. Kung meron man, I don't know kung meron. Maybe ICT. Okay? ICT. Doon naman ako lahat, doon naman tayo lahat galing. Pero Pilipino, wala. No one. Bakit? Hindi nila kaya i-perform to. They don't know how it works. They don't know how price action works. Alam lang nila kung ano-ano. Chichibureche. Okay? Pero guess what? Tignan nyo itong tinuturo ko sa inyo. Na-annotate ko sa inyo live. See, ano sinabi ko kanina? Dalawang basag na resistance long. 1, 2. What happened to the market? What happened to the market? Kayo na sumagot. Sabi ko sa inyo, ang volume imbalance serve as a support and resistance. What happened here? Ano nangyari? Kayo tumingin. Huwag ako, hindi ako sasagot niyan sa inyo. Kayo ang sumagot niyan sa inyo. Tingnan nyo. Ano nangyari? Sinabi ako na kayo, nandito pa lang ang presyo natin. Consider this one as a sell side liquidity. Basagin mo lahat ng support and resistance, which is volume imbalance ang ginamit ko. Ano sabi ko? Dalawa. 1, 2. What happened to the price? Now, sasabihin mo sa akin, konting pera lang to, pukpuk ko sa ulo mo yan eh. That's 5 handles. Sinabi ko ba sa inyo na 5 handles is enough? Sinabi ko ba sa inyo na 5 handles is enough? Yes, coach. Good. Good. Now, speaking in handles, 5 handles doesn't mean $2. $5 lang mapapanalo na mo. It depends on your fucking margin. Kung magma-margin ka ng malaki, malaki ang mapapanalo na mo sa 5 handles. Pero ang 5 handles is guarantee na may uuwi mo. Yan ang hindi nyo naririnig. No one will teach you that. No one will teach you that. 5 handles is enough. 5 handles, kaya kayong pakainin yan for months. And guess what? How much did we win today? Use a calculator. Punta kayo sa calculator nyo. US dollar ako, hindi ako USDT. Kasi nasa 8 cap ako. That's 28,350 pesos. In just how many minutes? Did I wait? Yes, nag-wait ako ng how many minutes? Sige. Nag-wait tayo ng ilang minuto? Or even hours? We waited 1 hour and 44 minutes. So, maghihintay ka ng 1 hour and 44 minutes kapalit ng almost 30,000. Is that okay? Okay lang ba yun? Okay lang ba yun, guys? Okay lang ba yun? Okay na okay, of course. Pero ang tanong, sabi ko nga sa inyo, di ba? Sayang ba? Sayang ba yung panunood nyo sa market ngayon? No. Parte yan eh. Okay? Part yan. Correct. Time wins. So again, guys, marami pa ako matuturo sa inyo. Okay? Tandaan nyo, step by step, hindi ko kayo bibiglain. Tingnan nyo yung natututunan nyo ngayon, no? Tingnan nyo yung natututunan nyo ngayon. Hindi nyo nga kayang hanapin nyo sa internet. Hindi nyo makikita sa internet except ICT. Ayan, tanong, kaya nyo bang manood ng ICT? Kaya nyo bang panoorin yung 2 to 3 hours na napaka-boring na nakakakantok? Galing ako doon. Galing ako doon. Ilang beses ko na iwanan ng aking cellphone na na-drain. Did you know that? Alam nyo ba masisira na yung iPhone ko? Kasi halos 20 to 50 times na ata itong na-lob at na-drain. So yung life cycle ng battery ko is patay na. I don't know kung ilang percent na lang yung battery health nito. Babad mo sa bigas, coach. Di kaya ng bigas yun eh. Okay? Di kaya ng bigas yun. Pero, anyways, yun lang. So, I hope masaya kayo sa natutunan nyo tonight. Okay? I hope enough lahat na naturo ko. I hope na-explain ko naman sa inyo na mabuti lahat ng kakailanganin ninyo. Tingnan nyo yung ginawa ko sa inyo. I did save you a lot of money by not trading this untradeable setup. Sinabihan ko kayo dito na this pair valley gap is not tradable. Look what happened. Kasi kung iisipin mo ngayon, magpipibonacci ka dyan eh. Magpipibonacci ka dito, gagamit ka ng OTE mo. So sige ha, explain ko sa inyo. Ito yung nakakatakot eh, kasi meron sa inyo mga ganito eh. Baka mamaya ganito gawin nyo. Ayoko naman sana. Ay, wala pala akong Fibonacci dito na ano, OTE. So, anyways, kung magkaka-OTE ako dito, definitely nandito yung zones na yun, no? Dito yung take profit mo. Pero, yeah, I did prove it to you na hindi mangyari yun. Hindi nyo kayang i-outsmart yung algorithm ng market. Hindi nyo kayang talunin ang algorithm ng market. Ang kailangan, ang kakayanin nyo lang is sabayan. Okay? So again, I guess that's pretty much it for me tonight. It's 11:38. The time is yours. Sa inyo na yan. Okay? Kung gusto nyo mag-abang ng PM session, eh Sir Kim, what will happen to the PM session? O nga no? Ano sa tingin nyo mangyayari sa PM session? Kaya reversal, good. So as of now, it's 11:39 PM. So tignan nyo to, zoom out, the price can go up here until 12:30 to 12:40, then the price on 1 to 2 AM will reverse back to its origin here. Or since majority ng market natin is downside, nakita nyo to, di ba? Majority ng market natin downside. Ano mangyayari? Correct. Reversal lahat. It means, if hindi natin makukuha tong lows na to, kung makukuha natin tong lows na to and iiwan natin to, congrats. Aim for this high. Believe me, gusto ko makita ang profits ninyo once na mahalong nyo siya hanggang dito. It will happen. Why? Go to your weekly chart. Go to your weekly chart, guys. Weekly, ha? Weekly. Go to your weekly chart. Now, zoom in. Zoom in malala. What do you see? Yes. Kung nagtataka kayo, paano ko nasabi na bias ang market ay long, is because of that weekly time frame of S&P 500. Thank you so much, guys. Congratulations sa inyo lahat. I hope this video and this mentoring program finds you very, very well. This volume imbalance, take note of this one. Extend it to the right. And guess what? Oh, shit, man. Like, ganun. Okay? So, and then, this liquidity, you see here? Taken. And now, you see a liquidity here. It will magnet to that side to the rest of the week. Congratulations. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you all are having a great night so far. And as always, talk to you tomorrow, guys. Bye-bye. Peace out. Enjoy your night, guys.